so I decided this one day. Here's what. So this one I make for my snack. So good. I just got out of the shower, so now I'm going to eat. I'm having like this smudge for tomorrow. Like a snack. I need a plate. Almost got it. Yeah. I need to do my face. My acne's coming up really bad, as you can tell. So I hide it. I hide it with makeup. I hide it. I'm very self-conscious about my skin. So. Just saying that right now. If you guys have acne like me, don't put makeup on. I do that. I have to stop doing that. I have to embrace it. I have to embrace. But if you really have to use it, you can. I don't like to put like a lot of water on. I just put on some on. That's why I just put you guys' videos in the fridge. Mm-hmm.
It's closed on me.
I was going to fight my hand over, but he said he was sleeping. Then he said, like, are you something in. Ew. Okay, I think I'm done. Anyways, he said to me, I'm gonna sneeze again. Anyways, as I was saying, I was like really interrupted by my nose. Anyways, he said to me that he was sleeping. I was like, okay, like it's a beautiful day. It was a really nice day out today. And as you can tell, the vlog before. Ugh, I need Kleenex. I don't know my nose. Okay. Anyways. I know I will. Anyways, then he said to me, like, he said, like, girl, oh yeah, I don't feel good. I was like, okay, do you feel like, or you don't feel good? He's like, nah. It's like, okay, you're fine. Nah. You're confusing me.